I will show you how to install the all-weather windscreen, WS-15. If you do not correctly install the all-weather windscreen, its waterproof performance may not be sufficient. Follow the steps in this video to make sure that you get it right. Remove the base and inner cap from the windscreen body. Attach the mounting stage for the microphone to the tripod. Insert the extension cable EC04 series through the side of the mounting stage for the microphone and connect it to the preamplifier. If there is a windscreen fall prevention rubber on the preamplifier, remove this. Attach the mounting adapter for the windscreen. The direction in which you insert the mounting adapter for the windscreen differs according to the preamplifier model you are using. Insert the preamplifier into the mounting stage for the microphone from the top. Rotate the base to securely fasten it to the mounting stage for the microphone so it is not loose. While doing this, take care that the tips of the springs attached to the base do not come into contact with the microphone. Then, insert the inner cap through the wires of the base and firmly cover the preamplifier with the inner cap. After installation, check that the inner cap is installed correctly. Don't insert the microphone with the inner cap on, it may not be waterproof. Don't insert the microphone before you've disassembled the WS-15. It may not be waterproof. Mount the windscreen. In the lower part of the windscreen, there are three slits. Align these slits with the hooks on the base and push the windscreen fully onto the base. Gently pull the hooks up and attach them firmly to the middle of the windscreen. The windscreen should now be properly installed. Please refer to the instruction manual attached to the product for details.